Hi guys, so normally we'd do this in a time lapse, but I thought this is actually going to be quite a small kind of build, so we could do it just kind of us talking, because you guys missed the Let's Plays. And yeah, it's just kind of a Let's Play. Let's Build, sorry, not Let's Play. Yeah. So what we're building here is an apothecary. And by that, what I kind of want to just build is basically a shop. And it sells kind of herbs and nasty stuff. That's why it's kind of out of town. Can we just extend this a little bit? I feel like it's too small. It needs to be a bit bigger. Okay. So what I've done here is mapped out the shape. Hold on. Is that right? Yeah, like that. Rough kind of shape, and I've got an idea. I want the main roof to come pointing towards over here, so this way. And then we'll have two smaller roofs coming off at each end. And I guess this... Is that the middle?
Yeah,
let's make it a two-block gap there, then. That probably makes sense. So those would be quite small roofs, and then we'll have one kind of big roof in it. We can even extend it out the back a little bit as well, and make it, bring it out like a block. Like this. Yeah. Just make it a bit bigger. No, not there. Just in the middle. Give it a bit more of an interesting shape. Yeah, right, so now what we'll do is... fill it all in with cobble. See how it's looking. Now this front bit's going to be a window. I don't know how. I think it would look best if it's got a kind of a bottom, like a windowsill. I don't know. No, I think the window should go all the way down to the floor, so I'll make the floor look a bit prettier. Do you think the windows should be on the inside or the outside? I think the outside would probably look better. Yeah.
That's going to look pretty weird either way, I think.
Yeah. Okay, and then it will have a bit like that. So, yeah, if you want to start doing the top bits. Oops, what am I doing? There you go, and then we'll add these bits in. So then... these are the kind of buttresses. It's going to cut off the path a little bit, but we can redirect the path, so that's not a problem. Make sure these go all the way down, otherwise they look ugly. Oops, there you go. Obviously don't put them on the front. And then add in some stone brick stairs. I want this place to have quite a lot of windows. I don't know, actually, because it should... an apothecary, you'd imagine, to be quite dark. I don't know. Maybe we could have a dark basement. And that's where all the apothecarizing is done. Let's get rid of this street lamp. It's in the way. And we'll move the path out a little bit when it's done, so it goes around. Yeah. So, I'm going to start adding in some windows now. Because I think they're the most important part of this build. Like that. Does it look windowy enough? I don't know.
It looks too woody.
Yeah, too woody. Let's get rid of these middle beams then and bring these in like that. Let me place that with cobble. Like, fail. Yeah, like that. That was a bit better. It just doesn't look very round now, does it? I guess to make it look round, it just has to be a bigger building.
Yeah.
So that's not too much of a problem. Anyway, we'll give it a rim. Change that, and this is going to be the front door here, so... might as well add that in. There we go. And this bit's going to have a... probably a cobblestone roof that kind of sticks out. In fact... maybe wood would look better. I'll do this bit if you want to start doing the other roof. What I had in mind was, and if you mirror this on that wall back there, is this going to be too tall? No, I think that's okay. And then these ones on the end, it to be lower, but I guess it will be lower because it's... how much lower though? two blocks. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, so just do the other ones exactly the same. That's the car drives past my house. Yeah, that's quite a nice proportion actually. Just gonna fill these up with wood. And these. The 2x2 houses, like the gaps of 2x2, do actually look kind of good. Sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Just means you have to have the windows.
Yeah, good point.
Like touching the
I'm not sure if this would work. Maybe?
Yeah, it might work.
Yeah, I like that. how do I do that? Just kind of like... that. There you go. Nice kind of round. And then, I'll do these... do the front bit now. Somehow.
Time dated and it went darker. Okay,
I turned you down so there was no echo, but I can't hear you, so I just turned you off again.
Oh
no. I don't know if this roof maybe should be a little bit steeper, but I don't know. It should definitely be,
full blocks. How many blocks taller did you say it is? Two?
Yeah. Right, and then we can have another fancy window in this bit here, which could go like this. There we go. Why do I have arrows in my inventory but not the block I need? There we go, that's kind of cool. I'm not sure about this window here. I guess that's alright. Right, thatching time. This is the funnest bit of any build, isn't it?
I'm gonna have to disagree.
It means you can do it really quick though. It's just there's a lot to do. It feels quite satisfying when you kind of nail an entire row without misplacing a block.
Yeah. Just, it's not very satisfying when you have a mouse that double clicks and has a mind of its own, rather.
I'd imagine. That would suck a little bit. But, I have a razor naga, which is sexy, so... to you.
Hmm.
There we go, so these ones have just got little nobbins out the front. Nobbins.
That was a nobbin.
I don't know. I don't quite know how the front's going to go. Oops. But so many of these roofs, just remember exactly where all the blocks go. There we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, and then... a whole line. Alright, now the front. So this one's gonna have a bit more of an overhang, so 1, 2, 1, 2, and then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Just say random numbers and hope that they correspond with the blocks you're placing so you seem really pro. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. I wonder if this one might stick out a little bit too much.
Alright, yeah, up front.
Now, it does kind of block off the wind to the windmill, but hardly anything, so I don't think people can really moan about that. Yeah, no, the wind will receive plenty of wind, considering the wind's actually coming from this direction. Yeah, that's cool. That's fine. Right. Do wind duty. We might add a little sag to the middle of this roof. Maybe. Oh, doesn't need it.
What about the top one?
Yeah. Maybe.
It's not really. It wouldn't make much of a difference, would it?
No, it only makes a difference to the top bit. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's minimal effort. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, I'll add in another bit of stairs. This is the second most fun bit.
What, add in your little
yeah.
little flick on the end. Well, claw, rather.
Most important part of the whole build, little flick on the end. Oh, I'm confused now. There we go. There's a plane going over my head very slowly and very loudly, and it's really annoying. Three helicopters flew through my village the other day. They must have been on exercise or something. It's pretty badass. Pretty loud. Everything just echoes here. I've got like a main road directly over the top. Oh, no, something's not right. Something's not symmetrical.
What's gone wrong? What's gone wrong?
Oh, I know what's gone wrong. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, dear.
Yeah, that's because the...
Yeah, it's because the back bit sticks out two blocks and the front one doesn't. Oh, dear. What are we going to do about that?
Nothing. It looks different.
Yeah, I suppose. I'm going to bring this bit back up.
Right of roofs.
Oh my god, this fly's come back. Oh, really? I thought I got rid of him.
Sure, it's the same fly.
Well, yeah, but it's sitting on exactly the same spot on my fucking blind. Fuck. Right. Start on this inside then, I guess. Oh, if I fill up this. Oh my god, my parents are banging on the ceiling. I do. Oh, I said it again, didn't I?
What?
Parents banging on the ceiling.
Oh. That's just that's daily, that is.
That's disgusting. You're disgusting. I think they want me to.
I only just realised what you were talking about.
Oh, I haven't even made these windows the right height. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Go away! Oh my god, it lands on me! Go away! Blah, creepy fucker. I hate flies. I also hate tractors. Stop driving us off my house! My god.
Spiders, flies, any kind of insect you hate.
Anything. I don't like insects. They're horrible bastards. Mainly spiders. I'm terrified of spiders. Full on girl mode terrified. Like screaming. Well, not screaming. Manly screaming. Like, ugh! Although once I did run outside of my room, grab my BB gun, and sit there on the stairs. I grabbed my laptop. You know, I have priorities. I grabbed my laptop as I was running out of the room. And I sat outside of my room with this BB gun, like contemplating whether or not to shoot this spider. It was a big fucker, and it was right on the edge of my bed. So I had two choices. I either used my BB sniper rifle, which is really powerful and would have killed it in one shot. But I've only got one shot. And if I missed, it would have caused such a vibration on the bed that the spider would have... Oh, fly lands on me. Oh my god, it landed on my foot. That it would have like run around my room like panicking and like gone somewhere that I wouldn't have been able to kill it. Or I used my fully automatic piece of shit pea shooter BB gun, and I thought, well, you know, I'm not in a fit state to make an accurate shot, so I used the piece of shit. So I got my little high cap mag, filled it up with BBs, and just held down the trigger. I closed my eyes, of course, because I was so scared. And when I opened my eyes, the spider's just running around in circles, and I swear I must have hit it like 5 times with this BB gun. I was just like, ah! in the end, it came running out of my room, and I screamed and ran upstairs, and it ran. I don't know where it ran, but it ran somewhere, not in my room. So,
well,
another happy story.
You should have just got a container, a piece of paper.
No, I wasn't going near it.
Shut
out
the window,
fuckers,
which is right in front of you.
Why would I go near it? No. Right, now.
No, that's not going to work, actually.
Oh, shit, no. Oh, well, maybe just make it so the ends have the little upstairs is like this. Stop landing on me!
That's quite a small area.
Yeah, you can't really put anything in it.
You do like half the room as well. Or you could put...
No, I'm not keen on that. Maybe... No, you're right. Probably, yeah.
Otherwise, you can't really do much in a 2x5 room.
No, yeah, that's true. Okay, go ahead and roof that bit. Let me put a beam in here. Right, so you walk in, and then you're going to be faced with like lots of creepy shit. So, what can we have? There should be lots of plants. I think there should definitely be a water feature somewhere.
Pretty dark.
A pond. Here. Maybe they keep their frogs in the pond. Ooh, slime balls. They'd be cool if they could stay. Got some vines coming down somewhere. We obviously need the brewing stand, enchantment table, cauldron, which is not a cauldron, but where's the brewing stand?
Are you gonna change that back anytime soon, or?
Nah, I quite like it as a basket. We need bookcases. Right, so. If you make, say, like this corner of the room, like the greenery room. It's too dark. You need to stick a torch up.
Maybe you should put that down into the floor. No?
Oh, I was going to give it hatches around the edge.
Oh, okay, do that.
And then we can have like a... sort of like a... I don't really know. Oh great, now the postman's here. There will be no end to my distractions. Oh, he's got the radio on full fucking blast. That is annoying. Then, can just pop some water in here and some nice lily pads. Maybe not that many, maybe just one. Where's my vines gone?
Next to the pumpkins.
There you go. I could have some more greenery down here. Oh my god, just drive off. Jesus Christ. Oh, can you see another torch up, please?
Maybe.
Thank you. Great. Oh, drive away! This is why I don't make videos in the morning.
Oh, James.
Oh, shut up. This is why making videos late at night is so appealing, because everything's quiet, no one wants to distract you, no bloody post people, what? Right, do you want to do some stuff upstairs, like, I don't know, boxes, maybe separate one area off into, like, a bedroom where the person who owns the shop, like, the crazy woman...
One of the little areas could be a bedroom, if it's only one person, I guess.
Yeah. It's just like a book, two books here maybe, bookshelves, cauldron over here, and then like, you could have like a display cabinet, like that, and then we need some brewing stands, so it could go right in the middle of the room, idiot, yeah. I'd like to do some cool decoration on the floor.
Such as?
You shall see. You shall see. Wait, no, that's not right. There we go. Oh yeah.
Oh, there it is. Find it first time. Usually takes me like half an hour to find the bed.
Yeah, excuse me one moment. Sorry about that. Right, this floor looks a bit weird. It's a bit too... Just a bit too, really.
What have you put down there?
Brown wool? In the middle, maybe?
What the hell are they?
They are end stones.
Good.
Yeah, it's fine. That's cool. Right, so we've got all this kind of weird junk, and it looks kind of busy, but I don't think it looks busy enough. I'm going to add some more bookshelves in, so it feels a bit more enclosed. Because when in doubt, add bookshelves. Maybe like that. And you can stick some up here. There we are, so it looks really kind of closed off and shit. You kind of need a counter, though, don't you? Maybe I could put the counter over here, because these look stupid. So if I put, like... if I use wood. Yeah, this could be where you buy the goods. maybe put that out of the door. There we go.
Oh. Are you going to put a staircase?
Right, so this is the bedroom, I presume.
Yeah, it is.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Alright, well, up here. I should put up here. What?
Storage, I guess.
Nah.
So if all the stuff's being sold down here, it's like the, where you browse the goods.
Yeah. But you could have more goods.
Good.
I think I could turn this into a shrine. Putting your stupid torches in stupid places.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, whatever.
So typical James. Using the bookcases again.
Yeah, because it's an apothecary. Yeah, and that's like a... It's like a shriney thing. Yeah, you read your little book and put the ingredients in the thing. So let's put some bottles in there, actually. Where are the bottles? Oh, here comes another tractor. Seriously, we're not doing one of these in the morning again. Ah.
It's 2 in the afternoon, James.
Jesus Christ.
You've lost track of time.
I can't even hear you. It's still not gone.
It's 2 o'clock.
Oh, here comes a car. You know when you try and do a video and everything just fucks up? Next time we'll do a fucking time lapse. Yeah, I guess the staircase has to go over here, then it makes sense, doesn't it? So, if we move the counter and stick a staircase in here, it shouldn't actually interfere with this room too much. Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's just make it a bit thinner then. Like that. So you go up like that. And I know some people hate this kind of staircase, but get the fuck over it. Yeah, that's cool. And then... Oh, now it's too dark in here again.
So you're going to put your counter.
I'm going to shake.
So obviously we don't want to ruin your designer carpet.
Oh no, obviously not. No. It is the best carpet the world has ever seen. So, yeah. Put the torch here and just kind of stick a door in. Yeah, so there's the counter. And on the counter, obviously, they're going to need a very important thing.
It's a mushroom.
What do you mean, Mushrooms are awesome. I'm going to put mushrooms everywhere. Mushrooms
are not just that type of mushroom.
Oh, I haven't used it. Mushrooms look awesome.
In fact, put that one on the counter.
Really?
Yeah.
The other one looks cooler.
No.
I prefer the brown one.
No, no. It's disappeared now. Oh, there it is.
Okay, let's put some outside. Let's do some outside decoration for once. Oh yeah, you can't place them in the light, can you? You need to dark space to put them.
You can place them on that, is it mycelium, maybe?
Mycelium.
I don't know where that is.
No, neither do I. I think on this texture pack it looks similar to grass. There it is. Yeah, it looks almost identical to grass. Which is good. So that's a bit weird. Pop some trapdoors in front of it. There you go. In fact, it does a really... Wow. Hold on, does mycelium let off those little particles? Yeah, it does. There's little particles coming off it. It's kind of cool, though, actually.
I don't see that. I must have it turned off.
It's very, very subtle. It looks really cool. I'm going to pop some around here. Obviously, what we're doing now is isolating who can see this even more. Whatever. I really like mushroom. That just adds so much variation to the ground. It's so cool.
It's another randomization tip.
Yeah. You can make a brush that turns everything into mushroom. See what? When I try and make this map so that it looks good for people on default texture pack, it's gonna be a fucking task, isn't it?
Yep, and you're probably going to crash the server like a million times trying to replace it.
No, I think what I'll do, I don't think I'll do it on the server, I think I'll download it and use MC Edit, use the filters on there. I think that would make life a lot easier. Anyway, so I think that's done. Excuse me, I just itched my leg. Stick some torches around the outside. Oh, we need to reposition that path. Anyway.
Okay,
that's
fine. Can
do that. I'll just add in some bits here. There you go. Actually, no, the part's alright. Just get rid of these bits here. Replace them with a bit of mycelium. Is it called mycelium? I'm sure it's actually a real thing. I'm sure that... There's quite often games use words like that and you're just like, that's not a real word, but it turns out it is. Yeah.
Why is there a mushroom on the end stone carpet?
I didn't put that there. It must have spread. Or you put it there.
Spread?
Yeah, mushrooms
spread. Have you never tried to spread mushrooms before, James?
Well, yeah, but they do spread.
It takes fucking ages.
Anyway, so there we go. I hope you enjoyed this Let's Build. I'm very sorry that it's been so trashy. I've learnt my lesson. I will never try and record in the morning ever again. It's not even morning. It's what time is it? 2:30. 2:15. Yeah. Still, only record after 10 o'clock. New rule. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out my Planet Minecraft and my Facebook page and that's all. You'd think I'd remember it by now. Shut up.